where to, ma'am?
To the lake.
Happy Mother's Day. Happy day. We don't have to do a thing but sail and drink away.
Hi. Clean everything with Windex.
Peach schnapps.
Moscato.
And citrus burst.
Energy water. Wow, caffeine and vitamins? What are you talking about? That's a health drink. In a cove, and we're going to cook some hamburgers for Mother's Day for the ladies. Right, man is going down through the hatch to hit the head because she's needs to use the little girl's room.
That's right. What do you think?
I think it's awesome.
Good way to spend a day.
It's a great life if you don't weaken.
That's right. And if you do all your schoolwork on Saturday.
That's right. Do all your schoolwork on Saturday so you can sail on Sunday. We're going to cook some burgers. Have some goodies. Eat some veggie straws. These are delicious.
Those are good.
They're good.
Are you making a cake for your job?
Pineapple market. I'm running out of space.
Whoa.
Generous serving of vodka.
It's not playing. I don't think so.
We're not messing around here. Flash your cranberry.
That is not my drink. So you're saying I drink a Big Mama.
I'll wrap up a Red Bull. I wouldn't know one if I saw it.
That's pretty good, I have to admit. Bo might have grown that beef out in Kentucky, I don't know. You guys haven't met Bo. He raises cattle in Kentucky. He's a farmer out there. He raises some beautiful looking cattle and has goats. He's having a bunch of kids now. He had one that had quadruplets lately.
Holy cow.
Which is unusual, apparently. Say hi to Bo.
Hi, Bo. Thanks for doing what you do, man.
Here's a veggie straw for you.
Veggie straw in honor of Bo. And Sarah. Sarah's also out there. Say hi to Sarah.
Thank you more
hi,
to
Sarah.
Sarah. Sarah's most likely to be the reason Bo's successful in whatever it is he's doing.
That's true. That's true of every man who has a woman in his life. Mm-hmm. What are you doing, mate?
You want me to yank her up?
Yeah, take your time. No hurry.
Alrighty.
Good man. Thank you. we're back. That was a good time. Good sailing today. Now the fun part. Loading everything back up. Did you guys have a good Mother's Day? That's the real question.
Yeah, fantastic Mother's Day. That made the top five.
Oh boy. Mother's Day at Houlihan's. Had a little Houlihan's food.
This is very sweet.
Pizza. Happy Mother's Day.
Sailing's awesome.
I enjoyed doing nothing today.
Away from my mother.
He did nothing. He was away from his mother, which was his grand objective. All right, that's 9 o'clock at night, so good day. We got some sun, we had some fun, celebrated the mothers, the moms. Thanks for watching. See you again tomorrow.